Colorado Cut. It's 26th of February, 1928, and at mouth of Moffat Tunnel, Colorado's Governor Adams and ex-Governor Shoup drive last spike in railroad tracks that will go under Rocky Mountains. And crowd of 25,000 hears speech by Salt Lake City's Mayor Bowman as Denver and Salt Lake Railroad gets ready for initial run through Big Bore. Cut straight through towering Rockies at Continental Divide, Moffat Tunnel is 6 miles long. These are pictures of first passenger run at completion of one of greatest engineering feats in railroad history. From here on, train snakes for 6 miles under countless tons of mountain rock. Yes, the Denver and Salt Lake Railroad now crosses the Rockies by going under them.